Hey guys, many of you probably know me from my dates with Style Plus. But those who don't, my name is Tunde. Music has always been an organic part of my life's journey. Growing up in Ibadan, Nigeria, I was surrounded by a family of music enthusiasts. My older brothers, Shala and Deji, were prolific instrumentalists. My music teacher in high school, Mrs. Inanga, also influenced me in my early days. As a son of a pastor, I grew up in church, hearing music every Sunday. This motivated me to join the church choir at a very early age. Church became an integral part of my musical upbringing and a source of inspiration. As I grew up musically, I was also influenced by legendary artists such as King Sunny Ade, Fela Nkulakwokuti, and Boyz II Men. By the time I got to university, making music had become a natural part of me. Not only had I forged a musical identity for myself that was a blend of Western music and Nigerian culture, I had also acquired a taste and skill for creating soulful melody inspired by the everyday lives of ordinary people. Yeah, I became popular at my university for writing and producing music. I went on to join others to create the group Style Plus. We enjoyed success with hit songs such as Olufemi. I won the Channel O Best R&B Group Performance Award for the song Call My Name. We went on tour in Nigeria and several other countries including USA, UK, Ireland and South Africa and performed at concerts with well-known local and international artists such as P-Square, 2Face, Wyclef, Boyz II Men and many others. These days I spend a lot of my time in the studio, writing and producing music. The source of my inspiration remains the everyday lives of ordinary people, fans, music lovers and practically everybody out there. As I continue to write and produce songs that speak directly to your dreams, thoughts and aspirations. Whenever I'm not in the studio, I love to keep fit by playing sports. My favorite sports to play are soccer and tennis. I'm better at one than the other. I'll let you guess which. I am now charting my own course as a solo artist. I would like to take you on a new musical journey, an adventure you never before experienced. Come with me and you won't regret it.
7 o'clock in the morning, can't believe that rain is falling. Got out of my bed, went to the shower, then I had my